eu escuto um blá blá blá, blá blá blá, mas se quer fumar, se quer fumar, sei que o corpo vai aonde a mente levar. Califórnia, Cornerstone, dá pra brincar. Já um clássico como o clássico do Azimuth. Tudo bem, eu sei que gosto não se discute. Cada um tem o seu, não discuto, não duvido. Silver Haze, Sativa, mas o Kush é o preferido.
Hey, my name's Stormie Mills. We're in Parramatta, which is west of Sydney in Australia. I'm doing a character. Characters are my thing, so Craig was, you know, like you go somewhere and you have an idea, and then when you get there, it's kind of your ideas can change based on what you hear or what you see and that sort of thing we were talking about. I hadn't really formulated what I wanted to do, and we were talking to Craig, and Craig was talking about how he'd gone back and going in the gym and doing boxing and that sort of thing, and I love boxing anyway, so, and I like the kind of that nostalgic old school boxers, so I thought that would be a good thing. Well, I use spray paint. Spray paint's always like the first, I guess it's like my Dumbo white feather. I like using it. I'm confident using it. I use that, and then because there's so, graffiti is such a transient thing, I was thinking about how it's there one minute and gone the next, and how there's all these things that have been invented to get rid of it. So I started to look at what those things were and how they would affect what I was doing. Both in the streets and, you know, on what I'm doing on canvas. So I started using graffiti remover and sort of using that to wear away the paint, and then the tonal values that I get from that are what I was used to when I used to use the old spray paints, the kind of watery and all that sort of stuff. So I started painting more with those, and yeah, that's what I do now. I kind of use a combination of acrylic, spray paint and graffiti remover.